bust it.
Well, you all going to have the same.
Led by senior co-captains Jenny Springer and Jenny Kubisch, the 1989 girls' tennis team finished 9-3, and their 6-2 conference record was good enough to place a convincing second in the Big Nine Conference. Individual honors included all conference singles players Missy Skluzacek and Jenny Springer, while the sophomore doubles tandem of Heather Anderson and Melissa Oberle also received all conference honors. Other achievements included fourth place region finishes from eighth grader Liz Stoick and the doubles team of Jenny Springer and Jenny Kubisch. Head coach Ron Phillips cited a 4-3 loss to Winona, who finished fourth in the state, as a highlight of the year. The Owatonna Swimmers, coached by Jim Belting, finished with a 4-4-1 season in dual meets. Team highlights included a big season opening win over Winona and a third place finish at the Red Wing Invitational. Tri-captain Jenny Finney set school records in the 200 freestyle, 200 individual medley, and 100 butterfly. She was voted the MVS Most Valuable Swimmer for the second year in a row. Other school records were set by Beth Feuerstein in the 100-yard backstroke and Steph Bradford in the 500 free. Sarah Jensen and Karen Feuerstein were the other tri-captains. Stacy Jerpback won the Most Improved Swimmer Award. This is a town
we've got to go out there like this is a conference match, which it is. We've got to have this match to stay in the hunt. Let's go get it.
Yeah!
Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Let's go!
Indian volleyball team, coached by Ron Nagagaki, finished with an impressive 23-6-1 record. And their 7-1 conference record was good enough to earn them second place in the Big Nine. Impressive finishes at the Faribault, Mankato State University, and Blaine tournaments were highlights, along with a crucial region quarterfinal win over Burnsville. Indian co-captains Tanya Worrell and Steph Leonard made the all-conference team, and Lisa Mosier and Sarah Jurley were named honorable mention. Cross-country team struggled to gain the respect in the always tough Big Nine Conference. In spite of only one league victory over Austin, the Silver Bells pushed their opponents to greatness. Owatonna hosted the Region 1 AA meet again this year at Brooktree Golf Course. The team champions from Winona went on to win the state crown, proving the high level of competition in our area.
13, 14, 19, 27, 20.
The Indian football team, led by Coach Jerry Peterson, captured their sixth Big Nine title in 9 years by posting a perfect 6-0 regular season record. The Indians finished overall a 9-1 season, ranked fifth in the final state poll. Coach Peterson listed wins over Minneapolis Edison and Rochester Mayo, along with a 39-0 rout to the Big Nine Conference rival Faribault, as season highlights. Senior co-captains Kurt Peterson and Pat Bogan, along with seniors Thad Johnson, Kyle Paulson, Mike Tashney, Scott Oman, Corey Winter, and junior Mark Weiss, were named to the all-conference team. The 1989 football team continued a strong Owatonna tradition. Five homecoming queen candidates for 1989 were Julie Anderson, Julie Johnson, Anissa Rude, Kim Hanzi, and Annette Ahrens.
And I'd like to ask Mike to step forth and lead the football team in a cheer.
Johnson was voted Owatonna High School Homecoming Queen for High School's drama department started off their season with a glass menagerie, which was performed in the round at the Owatonna Arts Center.
I think the most interesting part was when because we did it in the round instead of just on the proscenium. And I enjoy doing it in the round because the audience is right there on top of you. Everything you do has to be in character.
Oh, it's all been fun. We have a great cast, if I can say so. Everyone works well together.
I wasn't prepared, I said, it's summer already.
Laura, this is Jim. Jim, this is my sister, Laura.
I didn't know that Shakespeare had a sister. How are you, Laura?
How do you do?
I'm okay. Your hand's cold, Laura.
Yes, well, I've been playing the Victrola.
I think that it was challenging to be shy and to try and act like you don't know what's really going on in the outside world and just inside in a little world of your own.
Guess what I've got? Don't know.
Dead cat.
Well, when are you going to try it?
Anytime, the sooner the better. It's plenty warm.
Now, let me see.
Oh, you don't want to see.
Yes, I do.
You don't.
Tom, let me. I love you. Oh!
you bad thing!
Oh. Buck, what is dead cats good for anyway?
Good for to cure warts with.
Is that so?
And then when midnight comes, you say, devil follows corpse, cat follow corpse, warts follow cat, I'm done with ye. That'll cure any wart.
I think it's kind of a story about how you lose, how you go from innocence to maturity.
I couldn't meow last time because Aunt Polly was watching me, but I'll meow this time.
Meow.
Meow.
What's interesting in this locket?
I wouldn't worry.
Let's go.
Well, I guess it's primarily the fact that they're just such, well, truly unique individuals. They're no, not that they're no different from many of the kids I've had in the past, but I guess what I like about them is that they relate to me as a teacher well. And I guess it's enjoyable working with people that I feel comfortable with. Right now, I really feel comfortable with them.
I hear you're not going to the school. You're not going to the school.
Yeah, no, he's not going to the school.
Everybody wears shoes.
Well, if we really think of it theoretically, we could say that X equals success only if we put in work, time, and energy.
Function f is continuous at x0 if and only if x0 belongs to the domain of f, and the function of x differs arbitrarily little from f of x0 for each x belonging to the domain of f, which is sufficiently close to x sub 0.
We gotta remember it.
So now, in layman's terms, what does that mean?
I have no idea.
I don't feel very well. Mildred. My airplane's coming up now, and I just can't talk very much, you know, because it hurts my voice.
Led by senior captains Randy Adams, Brad Sorum, and Pat Bogan, the Indian hockey team skated to a 5-5-1 record, earning a fourth place finish in the Big Nine Conference. Coach Mas Fukushima felt the highlight of the season was a 4-3 overtime win against Rochester John Marshall. Honorable mention honors were given to Randy Adams and Nate Anderson, while Randy Sorum was named All-Conference, along with three-time All-Conference recipient Pat Bogan. Bogan was also named the Lee Hara Most Valuable Player. This year's gymnastics team proved a force to be reckoned with. The Indians went undefeated in dual meets on their way to winning the Big Nine Conference title and runners-up at the region meet. The team was led by All-Conference and All-State members Nikki Miller, Tanya Olson, Robin Mintz, and Kara Meyer. Team captain Nikki Miller placed sixth in the floor exercise and eighth all-around at the state meet on her way to being named to the All-State Select Team. Miller was also voted outstanding gymnast of the team, while Jamie McCarthy was voted most improved. Head coach Sandy Boss felt this was one of the strongest teams in Owatonna High School history, as four individual event school records were broken, along with a total team points record. Coach Scott Davis described the 1989-90 Indian wrestling team as young and inexperienced, yet they were talented enough to set a school record for most victories in a season with 18. Probably the most satisfying win, a 27-25 upset over 8th-rated Faribault on their home mat. The Indians reached the Final Four of the Region 1 AA tournament for an unprecedented fourth straight year. Among the bright spots were all-conference member Keith Bowie, who qualified for the state meet at 152 pounds, along with Greg Karsten at 189. The girls' basketball team compiled a 15-7 overall record and earned a fourth-place finish in the Big Nine Conference. Coach Barry Olson felt the team's win over John Marshall and being rated in the top 10 during the season were two of the treasured highlights for the year. Co-captain Tanya Worrell and Kelly Hoffman were named co-MVP and all-conference as well, while Captain Lisa Mosher and Jenna Pike were voted honorable mention all-conference. The Owatonna High School boys swimming team made a splash in 1989-90. The boys swim team was just that, a team, working together with a common goal. Among the bright spots for the season, Coach Jim Belting noted the Indians' victory over Rochester Mayo, the first time in the school's history they defeated the Spartan swim team. Team captains Jeff Lovelace and Lee Bradford led the way as both were voted all-conference, with Lovelace being named MVP of the team. The 1989-90 Indians basketball team continued their dominance in both the Big Nine Conference and the entire state of Minnesota as they brought home their third straight Big Nine title and repeated as Class AA state champions. This year's squad, with six graduating seniors, leave behind a two-year varsity record of 47 wins and only three losses, and have provided Owatonna High School and the entire community with memories that will remain with us for many, many years to come.
last week in 1AA and defending state champions, the Indians from Owatonna.
Just as good. Oh, sweet.
Well, I'm trying to stop from shaking right now. I'm still caught up in all the excitement. The crowd was great, and they just get to me. Before the game, I just feel chills, and after the game, when they're all standing up, it's just a great feeling.
I'm just happy. The kids walk by in the halls 5 years from now, and they look up and say, yep, remember those guys from 1989, 1990? They won back-to-back championships. That's just tradition. That's great. That's history for your town, for your school.
Each day I live, I want to be a day to give the best of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every gain to taste the sweet. I face the pain. Much remains.
Dancing. That's why our hair looks like Keith Richards.
Hey guys, Jeff is here.
This is Jeff.
Howdy.
That's Jeff.
We're going to sing Four Shadows and Song of the Sea.
Choir fun. Yeah, he does. He's interesting. Yeah. He makes jokes, you know.
Gives me a chance to express myself through music. It's a good way to vent your emotions, be it anger, happiness, whatever. And I just love making music.
You meet people and learn to get along.
it's fun singing with other people and just the camaraderie. And
responsibility for myself and learning my music, and I've gotten to know a lot of people.
Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile. Don't worry, be happy. 'Cause when you worry, your face will frown. That will bring everybody down. So don't worry.
I think you remember when we played for what we always call them, the Green Slime.
That's right.
Things haven't changed at all, and it's a very competitive thing. And
be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
Hi.
Now there, this song I wrote, I hope you learned it note for note, like good little children. Don't worry.
After an explosive 6-0 start, the Indians baseball team faced some tough challenges. Led by captains Kyle Paulson and Pat Bogan, the team battled back to finish with an 11-10 season record. All conference honors went to Kyle Paulson, Pat Bogan, Chad Kolander, and Mark Randall. Paulson was also named the team's MVP and all-regional player. Coach Dale Timm said there were many contributors to this year's ball club. The girls' softball team had several reasons to be proud of their season, despite a 6-11 record. The highlight had to be a 4-2 win over Rochester John Marshall. All conference honors were given to Captain Lisa Mosier, Sarah Lewison, and Chris Arnold. Gordon was also named the team's MVP. Co-captain was Kim Honsey. The boys' track team compiled an impressive 6-3 dual meet record in what would be Coach Ev Berg's final season as head coach after 23 years. The Indians finished fourth in the Big Nine conference meet, led by Wayne Robke and Eric Christensen, who were named all-conference. Robke went on to become the region champion in both the 110-meter highs and 300 intermediate hurdle races, eventually finishing second in the intermediates at the state meet. Owatonna High School will greatly miss Coach Berg in both the classroom and on the track. Coach Gary Ridge's girls' track team compiled a 10-4 record, placing third at the Big Nine conference meet. Captain Tanya Worrell and Holly Haycraft were named all-conference, with Worrell being voted outstanding senior, Haycraft winning the Competitive Spirit Award. Janelle Art was voted most improved. Highlights for the team were their second place finish in the true team meet and their first place finish at the Mayo Invitational. Dominant best describes the boys' tennis team as they finished the season with an impressive 17-1 meet record. They were undefeated in the Big Nine. The graduating seniors have contributed to a 5-year combined record of 70 wins, 2 losses in their school careers. Clearly, they were a team of champions as they brought home the Big Nine and sub-region titles, along with Region 1 AA runners-up. Shane Abraham, Eric Mackey, and Paul Kunkel were named All-Conference. Abraham also recorded the best record at 20-3. Coach Phillips was also recognized as the Big Nine Coach of the Year. Damage and destruction from Hurricane Hugo is extensive.
Panamanians say Noriega would be charged with everything from drug trafficking to murder.
Nearly a dozen acts of violence have haunted Greyhound since drivers and mechanics walked off the job nearly 2 weeks ago.
A prosecution witness quoted the Queen as saying, quote, only the little people pay taxes.
New East German leader Egon Krenz threw open his borders last Thursday.
The Soviet threat of a partial economic blockade of Lithuania came as President Bush and Prime Minister Thatcher were discussing the prospects of the coming summit.
Presidents Bush and Gorbachev plunged into their summit talks.
The telescope should last at least 15 years in space.
If I go to jail, then the policemen should be shot.
If you strike a cop, you go to jail.
I just heard a really loud noise. It sounded like thunder. And I turned and looked, and the bridge, the center part of the bridge, was falling down.
Meanwhile, 200 National Guardsmen scoured the area. That's double the number of men as yesterday.
Flags of the planet Earth and figures larger than life marched from the cathedral to the Capitol, celebrating the birthday of Earth Day.
Will Steger!
This is the greatest moment of my life right here.
At 1:49, President Gorbachev stepped off the plane with his wife, Raisa. On hand to greet him, 24 state dignitaries, including Governor Perpich, Walter Mondale, and other top politicians.
Time to stand up and be counted and do your patriotic part. And for the census.
Thank you.
Working hard in class is part of student life at Owatonna High School.
So Kyle's going to glue this on here. What he should do is lay this on a piece of newsprint, put his rubber cement around the border.
France has 8 political parties. There was one individual who got all of this dropped with the tax system. So he starts his own political party with one platform: how to cheat on your income tax.
You maybe had a little trouble concentrating on your timing. It might be because you were being videotaped at the same time you were timing.
Foreign languages are a popular class choice for students.
Ah, hello.
Ich habe Hunger.
Hallo, Kirsten.
41 Justin Maxmalow. Nee, im Text. Im Text, ja.
Das Schulorchester mit 3 Quintanen. Quintanen in der Gruppe studierte die Musik ein.
Um 7 angezogen, Ursula trägt. Trägt ihren Harley.
Although they work hard, students find a way to make even science fun.
Gotta ham it up.
Here, give her the flame.
Oh, very, yes.
Do you taste the cookies?
Sometimes.
Really?
Want some?
Good luck, class of 90.
Learning to do, doing to learn, learning to live, living to serve. FFA 19. Woo! Student number 1, we're proud to have you. Student Council is the best, best, best in 4-H's.
This year's Student Council has really done a fantastic job. We had 130 students partake in the Blood Mobile, which is an increase of over 30 students. The kids have been active, enthusiastic, lots of banners, lots of school support, really behind the student body.
Recycle or die!
Hi, we're the
Sad
Chapter from OHS.
C-Tech drink! C-Tech drive! C-Tech die! Don't be a dick!
One step closer, Business Professionals of America.
We care not you! We're OHS Peer Helpers!
Hi!
This is the video yearbook staff. We're very honored and privileged to be able to bring this to you. Our staff has worked very hard, and we hope that you will enjoy it. Thank you.
Shift to the left, stand up, sit down, fight.
There we go.
tells us that every good thing is a gift from your hand, and so our thanks are to you. We who are students thank you. We thank you for this milestone in our lives, the ending of one phase, the beginning of another.
The class of 1990 could be sitting in front of you today, easily swayed, a weak class. But instead, we have chosen to build a strong, solid foundation.
George was unable to make it, and so I thought, after all, Gorby's in the state today, but I was unable to get a hold of him either. So I thought, Eric, why don't you just give it your best shot? So here it goes. Real growth is not leaving behind high school, but rather using all that we have been taught and continually drawing from it.
Would the class please come forward for their diplomas at this time? Ladies and gentlemen, may I present the 1990 Owatonna High School graduating class with best wishes to each of you.
What are we supposed to say?
Good luck, 1990.
Bye, class of 90.
Class of 1990, great year. See you.
Goodbye, class of 90. That's it.
I can't say it. I'm just going to laugh.
I hope that they do well in everything that they decide to go into, and I hope they will always remember OHS for the good times, for having fun.
Bye, class 1990. 91 rules.
Bye, seniors. Have fun.
This is saying goodbye from Fur. I have the best college year of class of 1990.
Class of 1990, I'd like to wish you all luck in the world. You're a great bunch of people. Take it easy. Take care.
To the class of 1990, our best wishes and good luck.
Good luck.
Class of 90.
Just say, good luck, class of 94.
Good luck, class of 94.
Well, goodbye to the class of 1990. And I want to encourage you to stop back. Drop me a note. Give me a telephone call. Come on back through. Christmas times or whenever you guys get back in town.
Is that a bird?
What?
Bye.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. Much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.